29-year-old Cody Larson of Fosston, Minnesota, is facing a trio of felonies: unauthorized use of a motor vehicle, theft, and possession of meth. According to court records, Larson is seen on surveillance video on August 17th stealing a mini bike from a Fosston resident. He was later allegedly found in possession of meth when he was arrested at his Fosston apartment. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.